Right away when I started to use 3DBear with my students, I noticed their level of engagement. They were excited about using the app, they were excited about working with each other. I've used the 3DBear app with English, I've used it with social studies, and most recently I used it with science. Today's task is going to build on the proverbs that you started researching yesterday. I just did a proverb lesson with my students where they had to illustrate the meaning of the proverb and try to get other students in different groups to decipher which proverb they were trying to illustrate.
When they introduced me to 3DBear, I was like, this is gonna make life so much easier. This is gonna be really fun.
When I introduced augmented reality, just the concept to my students, it's not going away. Augmented reality is being used now by stores, by designers, by TV shows. This is something that is just gonna get bigger. A teacher can figure out this app within a prep period. If somebody comes to me and says, I wanna use this, and I have a half an hour before I have to teach my next class, I can show them the basics and we can figure out how to best implement that into one of their lessons.
I was amazed. I thought it was better than having like a video game.
Please make sure you enter the class code that's on your paper and your group name as your nickname. I think the development of 3DBear since I've started with it has been huge. The galleries have expanded, there's animation, there's music, there's the capability to download any image you want from Thingiverse. There's always something new either for the holidays or for the sports, or every time I turn it on, there's something new, and discovering that with my students adds it to the fun too. Now you can video and, you know, add student voice. It's huge. 3DBear allows the students to come to the front that normally wouldn't. I've used it with my inclusion classes, I've used it with my self-contained special ed classes, I've used it with my ESL students. And I think that it's been a game changer for them because they feel the same success as everybody else in the room. So you've all shared your designs with our classroom, so we can now continue to do some peer-to-peer review. The teacher dashboard that 3DBear has created has been really successful. It allows the students to share their work seamlessly. At the end of an assignment, we can see all the different groups' work, I can easily click on them, the groups can explain, the other groups can see and experience what they were trying to illustrate. For the kids to be able to experience and immerse themselves into this augmented reality world, they've been able to understand the concept that the teacher's trying to present to them, as well as take ownership of something that they've really created, which just kind of creates this feeling of pride. 3DBear is important to the educational system right now because it not only rises the level of engagement with the students, but it levels the playing field with the students. The thing that I've enjoyed the most is to see those students really rise to the occasion and be able to create something that they're really proud of.